Hello guys, today is Wednesday, May 11th, and it is our
ninth wedding anniversary.
Yeah, ninth wedding anniversary. We've been together for like, what, 11 years? Yeah, and I can't believe I'm married with this guy for 9 years. I love you, babe. So we're gonna go get breakfast here at this restaurant called Sam's Number 3. I actually just went to LabCorp. Christian took me there to get my blood work done.
How is it?
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
It's really our first time going here, huh, during the day?
Maybe. I don't think we've been this way before, but...
At night, when we went to the mall. 15th Street, the mall's name is 16th Street. Or something.
Yeah.
We did to go get breakfast, but it's just like... parking garage. The road coming up here, or the way coming up here, was too narrow. Scared the crap out of a Christian. It's only 4:30, I think, and we're gonna go see a sculpture, or this little thing here, they call the big blue bear. So we'll show you guys.
There's the bear.
Thank you. gonna go back to the car. Ang dami kasing homeless dito. Seated. This is a nice romantic place, Christian. Good job. And we actually brought a good wine with us, but according to them that there is a Colorado law that we cannot drink our own wine. Appetizer, we're gonna have a steak tartare. Christian is having sushi.
The most expensive dynamite roll ever.
Dynamite roll sushi. Dinner is here.
Yeah. Tater tots, asparagus and hollandaise. Please enjoy.
Thank you. This is probably the best tater tots I've ever had. It's amazing. Your steak looks good. Is that the blue cheese crust or something? Mm-hmm. Really good.